opening investigation disrupting service on the Red Line tonight. From Chopper 2, you can see police on the platform of the 79th Street CTA station. Witnesses tell us a shooting victim went onto the platform there looking for help. Police say the man was shot near 99th and Michigan, then drove onto the Dan Ryan and crashed before ending up at the CTA stop. Right now, the man is at the hospital with 3 gunshot wounds. Red Line trains are running, but not stopping at 79th.